ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another exciting season of World Star Wrestling Excitement. I'm David Adams, and this is the webcast season 2. The weather is beautiful, a blessed day. NASCAR was just in town last weekend, but there's new excitement known as WSW, World Star Wrestling. Perfect in every way but one. My broadcast colleague, Johnny Glitter, also known as Tommy Midnight, is nowhere to be found. Executives have been on the phone trying to contact him all morning. He didn't even pick up my cell phone. Nobody knows where he's at. Wait. What in the heck is this? Hey, Johnny Glitter, I was just talking about you, pal.
You know what, these producers, they got me going everywhere to, like, come to the POCONOS. What's behind me? It's all woods. I got my $20,000 brand new sports card. It's all unplugged and it's all dirty.
Can you get my text or my calls? Today is the day, you know, this isn't practice. This is our interview day.
These POCONO mallers don't got no service for cell phones. Oh.
Guys, always late for everything. Always late for everything. What am I going to do with this guy? Well, come on, pal.
You know what?
Oh my God.
Part of the POCONO, show me the guard roads over here.
Oh.
You know what? This is crazy. I can't even find nothing.
Welcome to the party. Better late than never.
You know what? These producers, David Adams, they got me going everywhere. They got me going here. They got me going there.
Well, it's good to be working with you on season 2 of the webcast.
You know, I just waxed my car. That's why I was late, because I waxed my car this morning. You know, Johnny Glitter, why don't you come on down to the POCONOS and all that stuff? And it's beautiful weather, but come on, this is the POCONOS. They got no weather back here. You know, look at the weather. The weather is nice, but there's no roads, there's nothing. Oh.
Well, listen, you may be late, but I have good news for you anyway. I've been told by the executives that we have an exclusive interview with none other than the current reigning and defending World Star Wrestling Cruiserweight Champion, Super Zeta.
Really?
What do you think of that?
Hey, did you know that Super Zeta right now is touring in Mexico?
I didn't know that.
He's defending the Cruiserweight title.
But he values this company so much that he took time out of his very, very busy schedule to give us an interview.
Oh, so really? There's an interview right now? We have an interview?
Yeah, didn't you know?
Well, come on, I just got done waxing my car, I was in the boonies, you know.
I got woke up first thing this morning with a text from executives and upper management that we have the interview. I guess you were kept out of the loop. That's because he's not David Adams.
But let me tell you something there, David Adams. I'm Johnny Glitter, and guess what? I could tell you about those executive upper management, or whatever you want to call those lunatics. You got to watch them. Well, anyway, let's take a look at this clip, because I'm very excited. This is the brand new 2010 season 2, folks, of the World Star Wrestling Webcast.
Super Zeta's interview that I knew about, and Johnny didn't.
What's up? This is Super Zeta, I say. And check that out, Holmes. I got the gold, and I say, hey, take a good look to this. Let me tell you something. I came here to AWA to show what Mexican Lucha Libre is about. I want to see who's going to be the guapo that's going to take this papa from me. You know what? Tonight I have a match with a little girl called Dickie Rogers or something like that. I don't care who you are. I don't even care. You know what? Because let me tell you something. Este campeonato es mío, pertenece a México y es de México. Y nadie, ninguno de esos perros me lo va a poder quitar. ¿Por qué? Porque yo soy Super Zeta. Y una cosa más, esto es de hombres perros.
Folks, to World Star Wrestling. I'm David Adams, along with my broadcast colleague, the apparently very, very busy Johnny Glitter. Hey, Johnny.
Hold on.
What?
Didn't you just see that fantastic commercial? Are you paying attention?
I'm on the phone.
Okay, we just came back from commercial break.
I understand. Hold on now.
Don't you know what that means? The producer just went...
You know, I could tell the producer could go this, they could do the Macarena, he could do the YMCA. But let me tell you something. Do you know who I'm on the phone with
right
now?
Who are you on the phone with anyway?
Do you really want to know?
Better not be my girlfriend again.
It ain't your girlfriend. You know, let me tell you something. I'm on the phone with AAA right now, and I'm trying to get out of here. I'm trying to get directions to get the...
Really?
The heck out of Poconos.
Well, is he helping you out?
Okay, ma'am. So make a left at the right, at the tree, or by the cow?
But yes, the world of cell phones, folks.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Hey! Are you back?
Yeah.
You have your full attention.
You got my full attention. I'm trying to get out of here. This is the Poconos. I got a $20,000 sports car right over there. They got me driving through the woods. They got me driving through the grass. This is crazy.
Well, at least you're going to get out of here safely. And folks, we hope you make it to our show October 2nd safely. Go to www.worldstarwrestlingfederation.com for more details. We'll see you there.
And if I get out of the Poconos, you'll be seeing why.